Then I started cooking and realized that I was really good at it.
Yeah. Yeah.
And I was like, wow, I'm really good at this. Maybe I should stay in this.
I worked in a bunch of small restaurants, holding multiple jobs, until I got my big break when I went to work at the St. Regis in New York City. And I rose from a salad cook all the way to chef de cuisine after 5 years.